What is stopping you from getting a partner right now?
I'm too shy and don't meet new people. My life is a cycle of wake up university sleep, and when I get opportunities, I don't take them.
I rarely meet new people. Even if I meet, chances that we are compatible is very low.
Fear. I just lost my wife after years of illness, have no desire for another relationship.
Being a 62-year-old dishwasher with no money. Just got out of a toxic relationship where we both played our part in being toxic.
I'm currently working on myself so it doesn't happen in my next relationship again.
Social anxiety. Can't find anyone with low enough standards.
I'm working on myself. I'm in no position to date anybody and have nothing substantial to give another person right now.
I need everything I have to fix me.
My pathetic social battery and conversational skills.
Don't feel like it. Too many memories of my wife of 20 years who died last year.
I mean, my wife would throw an absolute wobbly if I brought a girl home.
Divorced with a 3-year-old boy in my mid-30s.
It's a minefield out here, and my threshold for nonsense is way lower than my threshold for loneliness.
Besides being ugly inside and out with no redeeming qualities, I'm not sure.
Restraining orders.
Trust issues.
My wheelchair.
I'm completely self-sufficient and independent.
I'm a moderately attractive 29-year-old male. I'm in good shape and have a very active and athletic background.
Girls simply won't look past it and treat me like a human.
I don't identify as a wheelchair or as disabled. I identify as human. Treat me like one.
I don't go to places where it is socially acceptable to approach women often.
I hate loud ass clubs. Don't go to many concerns. Really don't go to bars much.
I don't really have a friend group either.
Even when I do go, I don't even know how to do it.
I can talk to them, but that never goes anywhere.
Just some trust issues and with no one around me who is genuinely interested in getting a long-lasting relationship.
Maybe it's just not the right time for me.
Being self-aware enough to realize that I am too mentally unstable and I don't want to burden other people with it.
My naughty toys are a good substitute, though, lol.
Exhaustion.
I don't want one.
A combination of having no clue how to meet someone or how to talk to someone without being a giant ball of nerves, and I'm pretty sure Tinder uses my account to look for bots.
Social anxiety.
I'm unable to meet anyone because I'm in a complete new city and working from home.
Also, I'm Indian, so cannot approach random women.
I'm actively avoiding gaining a partner.
I'm incredibly content with my life being single. I have zero interest in having children or being around children. And dating nowadays isn't particularly fun or interesting, and it hasn't been for a long time now for me anymore.
I just don't care about it. I'm not actively searching, but if I find someone, I find someone.
I work better alone.
The potential partner, duh.
I'm scared of attachment.
I don't get out often.
Exited a very toxic, abusive relationship 2.5 years ago.
Did what no one should and became alcoholic, daily weed smoker, and let myself go, gaining 60 plus lbs.
6 months sober now and working out several times a week, so that's something.
I'll get out there when I'm ready.
Self-esteem and finances, my friend.
Social anxiety and too ugly for online dating.
Being ugly, weird, socially awkward, also not having lots of money, and in general being unsuccessful no matter what I try.
Only want one, they don't feel the same.
World keeps turning.
Me sad face, just me in general TBH, things I do, like, my looks, my lack of ability to be social, stuff like that.
My wish for freedom, the fact every relation I see around me is filled with regret and mistake.
I'm a two that's got a thing for tens.
I really don't want one.
I seem to be some kind of aromantic.